Michael Scott. Fuck.
Can I curse in the middle of my answers too?
Ah, Janelle, get it together.
I love a good shit.
You have to keep it balanced.
I'm ready, so tell me who
won it. I never knew that you could feel so sad and happy at the same time.
We're in the darkest timeline.
Botticelli.
Botticelli.
Which is a pasta.
My name, thanks for asking, is Catherine Soncovey. Kitty to my friends, you can call me Catherine.
Break my heart, Covey.
Break my heart into 1,000 pieces.
I was like, ah!
I can't quit you. I'm just kidding, that was from Brokeback Mountain.
I never have scenes with Noah, but I feel like he would be a prankster.
I was gonna say, if anyone, would definitely be Noah and Ross.
I think I just scare Lana. I like to scare her. Those were my pranks.
If you winked at someone, they had to fall slowly to the floor unless someone came and touched their shoulder.
That got really inconvenient at times because they would be like, all right, we're running short on time on set. We gotta get the shot. And then, of course, Noah would choose that time to like,
in the third film, The Bakery, without a doubt. Because you think it's going to go one way, and then it just goes a completely different fucking way. Can I curse in the middle of my answers, too? Oh, wow. Liberty. At its finest.
The scene on the rooftop in New York, because the Empire State Building was lit up in the Tall the Boys color scheme, which was incredible. And we were dancing, and it kind of felt like we two were at this party. And so I really loved that.
Fuck. I say it constantly. Fuck.
Shit.
I love a good shit.
It is a good Michael Scott fuck. And it hits so well. Goldfish, goldfish.
Fish crackers, like goldfish.
I told Anna and Lana, I was like, guys, the struggle. I'm really just trying not to eat. And then one day Anna and I went down there to craft and I looked at her and Anna, I'm doing it. She's like, I support you.
And we ate just all of the fish crackers. Just Korea as a whole was honestly like nothing else that I can compare to.
Remember all the skincare products we brought back from Korea?
So many.
Tubs of Korean candy.
Tubs.
We were working in a food market, 8 hours of eating dumplings and noodles, which was fantastic and like literally the only thing I ever want to do in life. So that was definitely a highlight.
I love stationery, so that would be a big tip. Get the right paper and the right pen before you start your letter.
Write it by hand. I think it's lovely to start with dear and to add the date.
Wow, the date for a love letter?
No, I like the little ones, like love you today. Leave it underneath like their journal or something. Like I like simple, subtle things.
Honestly, just speak from the heart. You know, shoot your shot. And if you love someone, just let them know.